Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. So today I'm going to be showing you three different ways you can preserve your curly hair overnight. All these ways are going to help preserve your curls and keep your curls intact, also help prevent frizz and any unnecessary breakage. So the very first one I'm going to show you is how to tie your hair up with a scarf. Usually people would use like those traditionally like square shaped scarves, but I recently picked up this one, which is a satin scarf, but it's just like a really long rectangle shape. It's so long I won't even be able to show you all on screen, but it's just really long. But I love it because it makes it super easy to secure it on my head. So I'm gonna show you guys how I wrap my hair with this scarf. So the first thing I like to do is just use a satin scrunchie to put my hair up in a pineapple. And I only wrap the scrunchie around my head once. So I just leave it loosely like that on my head. And now I'm going to take the satin scarf and place it at the back of my head. And then I'm going to use the ends to tie it in front of on my forehead. Trying my best not to tie up my hair because my hair is pretty long, so it just kind of gets in the way. So this is what it's looking like right now. Obviously my hair is really long, so I'm just going to gently tuck it inside so it's completely covered by the scarf. Okay, and then with this extra material, I'm going to bring it down so that I can secure it with the other pieces of the scarf, if that makes sense. So I'm just tucking it under my forehead, and then with these pieces, oh, it popped out. So all three of these ways are pretty quick to do. I would say less than a minute, but doing the scarf method is definitely a longer process. So with this, I like to wrap it around my head and just tie it in the back. And that's why I like that this one is so long, because it makes it really easy to secure. So that is method number one, or the first way that I like to preserve my curls overnight. This is my favorite way to preserve my curls overnight because my curls stay sitting at the top of my head, so I don't end up laying on them. The hair that I'm laying on is just the back of my hair and it's already up, so I'm not going to be flattening out my curls, and obviously that's going to keep them in shape and keep the curl pattern nice and curled, if that makes sense. And then the satin helps prevent frizz and breakage and all that stuff, and this will not fall off my head. If you do have trouble keeping your scarf on your head at night, I would suggest just using some bobby pins to secure it around the frame of your face and like your neck area so it stays on all night. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the second way that I like to tie up my hair, which is much quicker and easier. So the second way is just using a satin bonnet. So this one is satin lined inside and the outside is just, I don't really know, but it doesn't matter because it's not going to be touching your hair. I think it's just like regular cotton. But this is a really nice satin scarf, and this one specifically I'll link below. You can use any satin scarf, but I especially like this one because it has such a thick headband and it does not fall off your head. I promise you, if you buy this, it's not going to fall off your head unless you're like a crazy sleeper. This is a really, really good like band. I'll just link where I found this exact one. And also, I feel like I kind of cycle through these different methods throughout the week, so definitely on day like 1 and 2, when my curls are looking really good, I will take the extra time and effort to use the scarf and make sure that I keep my curls as intact as I possibly can. So when I do use the bonnet, I like to put my hair up in a loose bun instead of a pineapple. So because my hair is long, putting my hair in a bun instead of the pineapple will help prevent me from sleeping on my curls, because usually the pineapple would just kind of start to flop over, and then by the time I know it, I'm like laying on my curls, so it doesn't really help preserve the actual curl pattern. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my hair up in a loose bun at the very top of my head. If you do have longer hair and you have trouble securing your hair without putting your scrunchies or your barrettes super tight, you can also secure your hair with some bobby pins before you put your bonnet on. So now that my hair is in a bun, I'm just going to throw this bonnet on top. And that is the second way to preserve your curls overnight. I look like a little mushroom head now, but we're so cute. But yeah, that is the second way, and we're gonna move on to the third way. Okay, and then for the third and final way to preserve your curls overnight, all you need is a satin pillowcase. This is the easiest method of them all. Just make sure when you're using just a satin pillowcase, you're actually doing a pretty good job at securing your hair at the top of your head. And whether you have long hair or short hair, just make sure you're doing your best to keep your hair up at the top of your head and you're not sleeping on it because you're gonna flatten out your curls. The satin pillowcase will definitely help with frizz and unnecessary breakage, but you don't wanna be sleeping and flattening out your curls. So those are three easy ways you can preserve your curly hair overnight and help prevent frizz and unnecessary breakage. So I hope this was really helpful. If it was, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you know every single time I post a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.